Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
Hey, what's going on, Bully World? How you guys doing? This is Zeke, Bully Badass TV. It's another day, and I have another grand champion for you. His name is Grand Champion Dude out of Pilot Pits Kennels. Dude is a classic American bully. No, he's not an American bully that competes in the classic class. He is an American bully that is a classic. He represents, to me, the original vision of the American bully. Stocky, thick, wide, but still a big dog. He's 18 inches tall. He has a 24-inch head. He weighs about 93 pounds. And the boy has that classic, beautiful, razor's edge face. He's offered Dirty Money, who is an ABKC Grand Champion as well. When you look at Dude and you look at this face, I mean, this to me was that distinct razor's edge beauty. He has just a very nice classic razor's edge look to him, and he's a bigger dog. He's not a smaller pocket-sized dog. That very well may be the direction that the breed is going in, but dogs like Dude are still out here representing for that classic American bully look. He is without a doubt one of my favorite American bullies, not just because of his classic looks, but just because of his beautiful temperament and just wonderful energy. He's a very obedient dog, very social, very affectionate dog. I love me some Grand Champion Dude. If you guys are interested in finding out more about Grand Champion Dude, you can get in touch with Justin or Danielle at their website, pilotpits.com, or you can find them on Facebook. I'll include that information at the end of this video. If you guys would, please like the video, share the video, and if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. This is Zeke. This is Bully Badass TV.